Welcome to Hot News Channel. KA-52 helicopter crew detected the movement of enemy armored personnel carriers and used guided missiles. The strike destroyed two armored vehicles with crews moving at high speed.